Guys, I'm Nikolai, and you ask me what is my favorite experience from the IMAF Championships. Definitely, it is the, I think, 2017 European Championship in Prague, Czech Republic. Because I was only 18 years old, it was my first big competition in such a big organization as IMAF, and I didn't expect so much. Like, it was amazing experience. The fighters in my category were really good fighters, and I had to cut a lot of weight every day. I had for 5 days, I had five fights every day. First I had to cut the weight, then I had to fight some guy, and after this I had to cut weight again and repeat every day. So this was stressful for me, but with every win, with every fight I got more motivated and more pumped. At the final, I knew no chance to losing. And when I won, I think I fought one Italian fighter, Gianluigi. It was top 3 of my best moments in my life, best feeling in the world.